Advanced Surgical. In this course, students will analyze pathological conditions that require invasive and non-invasive surgical procedures they encounter in their practice with patients throughout their life cycle. They will discuss surgical anatomy, general nursing perioperative considerations, and specific considerations of the operational procedure for each surgical intervention. They will examine technological advances associated with invasive and non-invasive surgical procedures in a hospital, ambulatory surgical center, or medical office. They will explain the guidelines for preoperative and postoperative care, secondary effects and complications, home care, discharge, follow-up care, psychosocial care, and remissions. They will observe particular considerations for pediatric, geriatric, trauma, and surgery patients, as well as interventions guided through images, complementary, and alternative therapies.